Bold and the Beautiful spoilers, Queen bids farewell, Paris breaks sin.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button, and to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler suggests Queen Forrester will visit the Forrester mansion for the last time. Meanwhile, John Finnegan and Steffi Forrester's relationship could turn upside down at any moment. Queen's last visit. Starting with Queen's visit, Brooke Logan will make it clear that she has been banned from the mansion. However, that won't stop Queen as she needs to talk to Eric Forrester regarding their divorce. Likewise, Queen will also tell Brooke that she will receive good news as her marriage is coming to an end. Also, she will apologize to Eric for the pain she caused him. However, Eric might not believe in her as he will doubt she might be up to something. Nevertheless, that conversation will leave both of them broken. But Carter Walton will be present to comfort Queen. Their sexual fling is still a secret that could turn into a real relationship soon. So we can all agree that Eric's suffering is far from coming to an end. A bad invitation. On the other hand, Finn and Steffi found exactly what they needed for their newborn. When Paris Buckingham came to meet baby Hayes Finnegan, she shocked the couple by taming him. Hence, she got invited to live at the Cliff House. Although Steffi might be happy to have Paris as a baby whisperer, that won't last long. Moreover, Paris could potentially steal Finn from Steffi. As we know, Zendi Forrester was disappointed when his request to live together with Paris was declined. And it seems like there wasn't only one reason for Paris to live at the Cliff House. So could Paris be crushing on Finn? Meanwhile, Steffi and Finn haven't been on really good terms either. Moreover, Finn convinced her that they will have to get married without meeting his parents. However, we know Finn's parents, Jack and Lee Finnegan, are soon arriving in the town. And they are surely going to create some trouble for Finn. Do you think Finn could betray Steffi by choosing Paris? Comment down below to let us know your thoughts.